Even though the battle was going in the Spartans' favor, Dratheus 5 had a surprise in store. Its moon wasn't a moon at all. It was a forerunner creation designed to build and destroy entire planets. Nobody knew about this until the Covenant cult leader found a way to reactivate the old forerunner tech and start disassembling Dratheus 5. It was Spartan Davis's job to shut down the device.
shot.
Thank you.
Got him in my sights.
Ah!
Yeah. Objective successful.